Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I want to once more appreciate you for the orderliness and the decorum we have so far shown. You will agree with me that we have disagreed to agree, especially in the case of Orumba North. We have collated results for 20 out of the 21 local government areas. The astounding result is for Ihiala local government area, where for various reasons, the commission could not deploy materials yesterday. Consequently, based on constitutional considerations and provisions of the Electoral Act, as well as revised regulations and guidelines for the conduct of election issued by the Commission, supplementary election is indicated for Ihiala local government area. First Section 179(2) of the Constitution provides for a candidate to secure both the highest number of votes cast and 25% of votes cast in at least 2/3 of the local government areas of the state to be declared the winner of the governorship election. Therefore, it is important to complete the election in Ihiala local government area to make this determination. Also, Section 179(3) of the Constitution provides that a runoff election shall take place if no candidate meets the requirement of subsection 2 of the section. Such a runoff shall be between the candidate with the highest number of votes and one among the remaining candidates who secure a majority of votes in the highest number of local government areas in the state. This further underscores the importance of conducting election in Ihiala local government area so that we shall be covering all the local government areas to make the declaration. Second, Section 26 of the Electoral Act envisages the postponement of an election where there is a cogent and verifiable reason to do so, especially threat of breach of the peace. One major reason for not deploying for election in Ihiala local government area on Saturday, 6th November, is due to security threats, which led to staffing and transportation constraints, among others. Finally, Clause 47 of the revised regulation and guidelines for the conduct of elections provides that supplementary election shall be conducted where the commission, due to logistical challenges, is unable to deploy on election day. Given the foregoing, it becomes imperative to bring Ihiala local government area a par with the other 20 local government areas in this election before we can make a valid declaration or take any further action based on the extant law. Therefore, I, Professor Florence Banku Obi, in my capacity as returning officer for this election, hereby announce the suspension of the process of collection of results and declaration of a winner until the supplementary election is held in the 326 polling units in Ihiala local government area of the state. I have conferred with the commission being the body responsible for fixing the date of the election. And the commission has decided that the supplementary election will take place on Tuesday, 9th November 2021. Therefore, the collection of results shall resume thereafter. Once more, ladies and gentlemen, I thank you all for your exceptional conduct so far and appeal to you to support Ernie during the supplementary election so that we can bring this election to a satisfactory conclusion for the good of the people of Anambra State, the people of Nigeria, and to the glory of God. Thank you very much, and God bless us.